when I think about the Lord, what He has done for you. I think about His precious blood He shed on Calvary. I think about His nail-scarred hand, how He suffered on the tree, and how He gave His life one day to save you and me. They made a crown of thorns one day and placed it on His head. It's a wonder He still lives. By now He should be dead, but He went on to carry the cross. Now I want to thank the Lord, thank Him for what He has done. He showed us of a real true love, He sent down His only Son. He came down from heaven above with only one destiny, that was to give His life one. When He died upon the tree, He gave us life and liberty.